placement in intermediate 8 and under goes to...
Good morning!
Good morning!
How's it going?
Competition day!
It's competition day! 7 a.m. on a Saturday, that means it's competition season!
Wow!
And it's Everly's very first time that she's performed with her solo.
It's her first time!
Which is like the biggest thing, but she also has a really awesome big group dance routine.
Uh-huh, and you guys will see that in this video too.
Yeah.
We'll show them both. So you guys, we don't like putting makeup on Everly, I'm just gonna say this. Hate it.
We're against makeup on kids.
But you have to put makeup on there on the kids for competition. It's like the dance rule. Like there's no way out of it.
They don't let you on stage if you don't.
Yeah, they don't let you be on the team if you don't put makeup on while you're at competition. So I'm gonna let you guys watch me get her ready. So I have to do her hair and her makeup and it'll be like a
spot. It's kinda like Halloween. Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's dress up.
So you guys can see.
That's how old your mom is, or something like that.
One eternity later.
Last minute mascara touch up before she goes in. You guys need to see how long Everly's not. These are Everly's real eyelashes.
Really?
Really? Do you guys see that? Whenever you don't see them because they're blonde, but whenever you put mascara on them,
They're super long.
Again, we're not fans of the makeup. We're not fans of it, but Savannah does a good job. All right, so we're gonna hide. You guys can see the top part of the costume right here. Very florally. We'll save the rest of it.
We're gonna do a big reveal.
We'll save the entire costume.
So we're here at the dance competition. Oh, I think it's raining and it got a little blurry. Everly, are you excited?
I can't be excited. I think she's getting nervous.
Okay, so we're gonna show you the big reveal of her costume. Here it is. The moment you have all been waiting for. Do some shimmies and some twirls. Oh my goodness. Oh. Look how cute the little butt is. Are you excited, Ev? This is what friends are for, huh, Everly? To stretch you out. You gotta make sure this.
Put this leg all the way back and straight.
You wanna do it to Sarah now? Stretch Sarah left. Stretch Sarah out. You guys are good stretch partners.
Stretch my right leg.
We'll be right back.
number 141, lip gloss, platinum, and first place. Now welcome to step on our podium, third place, entry number 148, Hero. In second place, 159, Cupcake. And your top placement in intermediate eight and under goes to 141, lip gloss. It's Polly. Congratulations to everyone on this winner's row. For lip gloss, your name, Miss?
Currently.
And the teacher is?
Miss Amy Gold.
Awesome work. Give it up for your top 10 solo intermediate.
We are back with Carl.
We're back with
and
Carl.
Makeup Everly, because she got first place! Wow, party!
She
yeah!
First place.
Can you guys believe it? I can't believe it.
Guys, we still can't believe that Everly got first place. It's like not registering in our heads right now.
Savannah was the proudest mom ever.
I cried.
I don't know if you guys could see it on the camera.
I feel so weird.
The camera was shaking the whole time like this. I really hope that doesn't pick up. We were both just like so nervous. But
we've always been like so chill and like, but this was like a moment where I was like truly like,
well,
oh
it's
my gosh. Because in my head I was like I love Everly and she's like,
you love Everly?
I love Everly.
Okay,
and
just,
you guys know
thanks
that.
For clarifying.
I also know that she's like a really good dancer. Like she really is
she's
a very
good.
Talented little dancer. But like going against like eight-year-old and 7-year-old and 6-year-old and being a little 5-year-old, I was like in my head, I was like 10th overall or 9th overall, just so she's like standing up there with a bunch of people. So like that's what I had in my head. And so when they started saying all
well,
the
we had
the
to talk
numbers,
with her before. We're
yeah.
like, listen, it's okay if you don't get first,
yeah.
second, third. It's just
as
long as you have
fun. That's all that matters, and she knows that.
And that's still the rule.
But you know, and a mom said, I'm like, oh, but I know she's gonna go home so sad if she like doesn't even get like a medal, you know? So we're sitting there, and they're like saying, I mean, you guys saw it, but like then it got to like third place, second place, and I'm like, oh man, like did she get first place or did she like not place at all? And she got first place.
We only bring the camera to like the first competition.
I know.
So it's like really rare that like we would be filming
like
her getting
first
place.
Because she did really well.
She might not. I mean, I'm not gonna say most likely won't, but probably won't get first place. You know, at a lot of the other ones. I mean, she might, but who knows? So it's just rare that we kind of had this. Oh, poor Carl. Okay, be careful, Carl. And my dance competition is next week, so make sure that you guys subscribe because babe, show them my routine.
Sing your song,
Everly.
Sing
your ready?
Song. Sing it.
It's not lipstick, it's lip gloss. Yeah. Come on. Oh. What you know about me? What you know about me? My lip gloss is cool.
I can't believe I got first place.
Thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. Be sure to give it a big thumbs up if you liked it and you guys want to see more of Everly's dancing because we got a lot of dancing coming up. Okay, if you guys don't follow us on Instagram, follow us right down here. We shout out people who are active, like our pictures, and follow us. So if you want to be next video shout out, follow us down here. This video shout outs are
Tatum T Deck, Serene Meaty, Angel _ Friend, Glimmer and Glitz, Oara Sari Bautista, Alicia Bad Chaudry. I don't know how to say your guys' last name, but hey, girl.
But you guys can read it there. You guys rock.
So if you want to be next video shout out, follow us all and go like our pictures and stay active, and you could be next video shout out. But we love you guys so much. You want to do it with me, Ev?
Yeah.
Ready? Peace out.